You are sweet, but I want to get fucking juicy.
Let's
know for a fact there are many, many men.
Many men.
Probably like professional athletes, famous actors, sliding into your DMs. I know for a fact.
Guys, it's funny because back in the day, back when I first started, it was like clockwork. Every single... Now, I'm old news to them.
I feel like that's not true.
Because they've already...
No,
because they slid in and I've never talked to a famous person. I swerve them.
Do you open it? Do you leave it unseen?
I used to have a manager that would do... He's like, Summer, you're going to burn all your connections. Like, you have to fucking talk to them. I'm like, why? They don't want to be my best friend. They don't want to put me on their track. They want to... I don't want to.
But would they sometimes
say... So I don't want to fucking talk to them.
Would they sometimes come, like, slide in under the guise of, hey, like, business opportunity, like... Or was it, what was their opening
50 did that, and I respect 50, and he did that just because he wanted me to promote his vodka line, but I was only 19. I was like, I can't fucking...
It's no good.
So, but yeah, I love his show Power and stuff, so I love 50.
Shout out 50.
But guys, yeah, I don't like...
You're saying it doesn't happen anymore?
It doesn't really happen anymore, guys.
I don't believe it for one second.
No, but what she's saying is...
Who's sliding in your DMs?
All of them did it, and then I swerved them. So, like, they probably all talk amongst each other, like, hey, did you hit that girl yet? And like, she won't get back to me. I don't think she likes us. I'm like, you're right. I hate you all. No, I don't hate them. I just don't want to do it. Like, there's no other reason for them to slide in my DMs other than to do it with me, and I'm not doing it with anyone. So I don't want to...
Well, you heard it here.
Because she got a hunk boyfriend named Bennett.
Even when I didn't have one, I don't like fucking with famous guys because they're cheaters and they're bad people. So.
When it comes to relationships... Luckily, I'm not famous, I'm chilling.
I don't hand motion me. I am loyal.
He is loyal. He's not a cheater.
Okay.